Hey, what's up guys, it's Hazet here, back with a brand new video on the channel. So in this video I will show you guys how to get more FPS in any PC games, or how to boost PC gaming performance. So I think this video is going to be a little bit longer, so please stay tuned with the video, because I am pretty much sure that this video is going to help you if you want to boost your gaming performance. So let's dig into the video. Okay, so before start the video I just want to tell you guys the quick benchmark of my PC without any optimization. So at the first just take a look at my potato PC specs. Which is obviously not a gaming machine, it's just a daily use computer from 2000. But I have to manage with what I have. So at this time in CSGO we are getting average 35 FPS and 1080p ultra settings with recording. So let's see what we can get after complete all the steps. Okay, at the first all you gonna do, just open up your start menu and search for edit power plan. And then open it up and change the power plan to high performance. So, what it will do basically it will push your PC performance by giving it more power. So it will help to optimize your gaming performance a lot. So when it's done let's move to the next steps. Open this PC, click on computer and uninstall or change program. And now just uninstall all the program you don't use. So this will remove a lot free space from your local disk and your computer will run little bit better. Okay, after complete this, open up start menu and type run, and open it. Now into the run box type temp and press OK. And now delete all the files and folder possible. And don't worry because those all are junks and unnecessary deleted old files. So after completed open run again and this time type %temp% and click OK. And also delete all the unnecessary files possible. So after completed for the last time open run again, and type prefetch prefetch, and ahead OK, and this time you will get a lot more similar junk files. So for select all of those press Ctrl plus A, and press delete. So after deleted all of those you will get a lot free space in your drive and this will also make a improvement in performance. So make sure to delete all of those possible. Okay, after complete this. Open this PC, go to properties on your local disk, and click on disk cleanup. And after that make sure to fill all those boxes and click on cleanup system files. And then this will take a scan for all the other system junk files. So after this scan this will show you how much space you can get by clean all of those. So for me it just find only 3.74 GB. But hopefully it will find a lot more for you. Because I usually clean my PC every day. Okay, so whatever. Now just delete all of those by click on OK. And this will take few seconds and delete all the system junk possible. Okay, now after complete this. Click on tools, and click on the check button, and just press scan drive. So what it will do it will check for all the errors of this drive. And if it will find any then it will automatically fix those. But for me it didn't find any. So now let's move to the next step. Click on this optimize option and select your local disk. Usually it's the C drive, so select this one and click on optimize. So it will take a few minutes. But after complete this your C drive will be optimized a lot. But this process is going to take a long. So I am just skipping this video here. And now let's move to the next step. Okay guys, so for this step right click on your taskbar and click on task manager. And now go to startup. So those are the programs list you are watching. Those all P programs start every single time you on your computer. And also run the entire time your computer run. So this make your boot up a lot slower and also your computer. So what you need to do for stop those. Select every single of them. And click on this disable button. And this will disable all the programs so your boot up process will be much faster and also your computer. Okay guys, so after disable all of those. Open up setting, go to privacy. And turn off all those options in this general tab. And now go to location and turn it off. Then off the camera if it's not a laptop or you have a webcam. Turn off microphone from all those all don't need microphone. Also off the speech and typing option. Turn off account information, off contacts and also the calendar because that's not going to affect on your taskbar calendar. Off the call history message and radios. Now click on this background apps. And here you will find a lot apps that runs in the background when you play any game. So just turn this option off. And this process is done. So just close the window. And move to the next steps. Okay, search for system on start. And open it up. And now click on advanced system settings. And click on this first settings tab. And change T visual effects adjust for best performance. So this will off all the settings what's make your Windows 10 look better. Those are the things like fancy fonts and shadows etc. But I will like to keep some settings on just for looks cool. If you want also copy those settings. And apply those settings and close the window. Okay guys, moving up to our next step. Open run again, and this time type msconfig. msconfig. And now go services and click on hide all Microsoft services. It's very important because we don't want to disable any Microsoft service by accident. And now just uncheck all the unnecessary services you don't want. And now apply and okay. At this time your computer will want to restart. So I said just give your computer a restart. Because that's will help it to refresh itself. So see you after the restart. Okay guys, we just back from the restart. But we didn't finish yet. So let's finish all the steps left. Okay, the next step is update your GPU driver. So if you are a NVIDIA GPU user, I guess most of you are. So open up GeForce Experience software and check your game ready driver is up to date. That's really important because those drivers can also affect in your gaming performance. So make sure you installed the latest version. Okay, now for the next step, go to the video description and download CCleaner. After you download and install it, open CCleaner and run the cleaner. So this will stop all the unnecessary services currently running, and it will optimize your computer a lot. So make sure to do this. Now moving up to our next step is speed up your GPU fans. So for this step you can download the MSI Afterburner for speed up your fan. But, for this video I am going to using the Gigabyte OC Guru. Just because I have a Gigabyte GPU. But I am not too sure that this software will work for you if you don't have a Gigabyte GPU. Whatever, now go to the fan settings and change to mod to manual. And take to the highest speed. This will help your GPU performance a lot. Because it will be cool, so it will work much better than previous. And as you can see that it has instantly speed up the fans. Okay guys, another step which about I was totally forget is using game mod. Now this step will only work if you are using the latest Windows 10. So for enable the game mode. Whenever you will open a new game. Press the Windows button plus G. And go to settings. Now make sure to fill this option. And now it will be enabled to your PC for lifetime. So now let's move to the next and the last step of this video. Okay, the last step in our list is using Razer Cortex. Cortex is a software for boost your games and also see different games deals. But it works really good to boost your gaming performance. Some people said it's not work. But I find it works really good for me. Because obviously it's can't make your Intel 1 core CPU to i9 20 core performance. So keep that mind, download and install. And after open it, create a free account and login. I am not showing this because it's very easy. And also at this time I am recording this video, it's already goes longer than 30 minutes. And I don't know how small I can make this video after editing. So sorry for that. And now let's see after login how to use this software. Okay, so after you open it up, it could add some of your games. But for add more games in here, click on this plus button and go to the file location and add your game. But I have already add all of my games. So now let's see how to boost games with this. So just select that game you want to play. Like I want to play CSGO now. So put your mouse on that game. And click on the play button. And here you can see it's boosting your game at the maximum level possible. So now let's see what's the FPS I get now. Okay, so after few minutes of the gameplay with the same settings while recording. I am getting around average 41 or 42 FPS. That's a lot improvement to me for my potato PC. You can see the difference between the before and after. The improvement didn't goes that way for me. Because it's the max performance for my this PC specs. But if you have a better PC than me. What I am sure most of you obviously have. You can able to get way more FPS than me. So guys, have complete all the steps. And I am pretty sure that this video did help you to boost your gaming performance. If not that, then might be there has virus or malware in your PC. So make sure you have a good antivirus in your PC. And also keep your Windows up to date. Play with the lowest DirectX version. I know it will affect on the graphics little bit. But do if you want the extreme performance. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please give a like on this video. Share the video to help more gamers out there. Subscribe for more videos like this. And must comment on this video if you have any questions. Because I reply every single of my comments. So my name is Hazet and I am singing out. Peace guys.